Hi, I'm Will Clayton. I am a 47-year-old bariatric patient. When I got to 400 pounds and I had diabetes, sleep apnea, acid reflux, I had to make a decision to do something to save my life. My heaviest weight was 412, now I'm 229. I'm no longer a diabetic. I no longer sleep with a CPAP machine, and I love them and I thank them because they saved my life.